UC Santa Barbara and Cal Poly's men's basketball game for Thursday night has been canceled due to COVID-19 issues within the Mustangs program. It has now been 19 days since Cal Poly has played in a basketball game. After four straight canceled games, Cal Poly's last game was at Fresno State, where the team fell 83-48. It has been a rough start for the season for Cal Poly with cancellations and injuries. And due to Big West Conference guidelines, games canceled will not be rescheduled for a later date. It will count as a no contest. The Mustangs are 3-8 on the season and plan to play in their first conference game at CSUN Saturday at 1 p.m. And Cal Poly women's basketball looks to snap a 7-game losing streak against UC Santa Barbara tomorrow night, the team's first home Big West matchup. The Mustangs open conference play at Long Beach State with a 76-54 loss, making a season high of 7 three-pointers and shooting 42% from the field. UCSB is 6-3 on this season, taking on the Mustangs in their first conference game. The Gauchos game against UC San Diego and game against UC Irvine were canceled last week due to COVID-19. Last season, Cal Poly and UCSB split this series. Cal Poly hosting UC Santa Barbara at the Mott Athletic Center on Thursday night at 7 p.m. We'll have it covered right here on KSBY.